We're an anchor for those who are hurting. Seems like we're a harbor for those who are struggling and lost. And sometimes it's not always easy bearing Calvary's cross. We've been ridiculed by those who don't know him. Sometimes we're mocked by those who don't believe. Still I love standing up for my Jesus. Because of all that he's done for me. And that's why I am not ashamed of the gospel. It's still the gospel of Jesus Christ. No, I am not afraid to stand and be counted, but I'm willing to give my life. You see, I'm ready to be all he wants me to be. Give up the wrong for the right. No, I am not ashamed of the gospel of Christ. No, the gospel of Jesus Christ. For every moment that his hand has held mercy, and for all the love that he's shown all my life, a simple thanks doesn't say how I'm feeling. I get tears in my eyes. So as for me, I've made up my mind to keep on believing in that God who's been so faithful year after year and week after week. See, I'm not out to please this whole world all around me. I've got my mind on eternity. That's why I am not ashamed of the gospel. It's still the gospel of Jesus Christ. No, afraid to stand and be counted, but I'm willing to give my life. You see, I'm ready to be all he wants me to be. Give up the wrong for the right. No, I am not ashamed of the gospel. Of his gospel of Jesus Christ. No, I am not ashamed of the gospel. No, I am not ashamed of his gospel. The gospel of Christ. No, I am not ashamed of the gospel. No, I am not ashamed of the gospel. No.
Salvation, all we believe in calling.